once you let the darkness inside, it never comes out.
There's a new player we've been tracking. We've been calling him Deathstroke.
You cannot die until you have known complete despair.
You honor the dead by fighting, and you are not done fighting.
And you will stop Slade.
You helped me become a hero, Slade. Thank you.
A man cannot live by two names.
And what does that mean?
In your case, I believe it means not having any choice.
2 years ago, the people of Starling City thought I was dead. And I came back.
Did you ever think that we'd end up as business partners?
Apparently, there's another bidder for the company.
Ray Palmer!
Nice to meet you. I love your company.
I can't have you in the field anymore.
Damn it, Oliver, you will be dead 10 times over if it wasn't for me!
Some things never die. You, for example.
Don't look so surprised. I haven't been gone that long. We're not our masks, and we need people in our lives who don't wear one.
Felicity, would you like to go out to dinner with me?
The 5 years that I was away, I wasn't always on Lee and you.
Where were you?
Know that I will never stop trying to escape.
And you should know that it's extremely easy to kill someone the world already thinks is dead.
You have failed this city.
I found myself in a place called Nanda Parbat. I met a man there.
Ra's al Ghul.
How do you know that name?
Ra's al Ghul has ordered your return.
You told Ra's I'm still alive?
He was so grateful to hear it, because he so very much wants to kill you himself.
If half of the stories that I have heard about Ra's al Ghul are true,